You taught me everything, everything you've given me. I always keep it inside. You're the driving force in my life. Yeah. There isn't anything or anyone that I could be, and it just wouldn't feel right. If I didn't have you by my side. Oh, you were there for me to love and care for me when skies were gray. Whenever I was down, you were always there to comfort me. And no one else can be what you have been to me. You will always be, you will always be the girl in my life for all time.
Mama, mama, you know I love you.
Hi. Okay, so I just made, well, I didn't just make it, I made it like 2 hours ago, but anyways, yeah, I made this thing for my straightener to hold my cord, because I got the idea off a website. I'll post it in the description box. I think it's over there. I'm not sure. Maybe it's over there. I don't know. I'll figure it out soon. They had a design kind of like it for to hold like chargers and iPod cords and stuff like that. So what I did was I changed it up a little bit and I made a holder for my straightener cord. See? And it holds it perfectly. Turn my camera. Sorry about that. It like holds it in here, like you just put it inside and it comes out this side. Here, let me show you how it works. Hold on, let me figure out how to hold my camera. Let's stick my camera like that, maybe? I don't know. And so you just pull it out and you can plug it in, whatever, and then when you're not using it, you just fold it back up, put it inside, and then, oops. Pull it out the other side and make sure it's like that, and then you're good. So yeah, basically what you gotta do, all I did, you take, I'll probably make a tutorial on this later or something, but basically it's just like toilet paper rolls or paper towel rolls and scrapbook paper. I'll show you later on when I make one for my curling iron. Okay, bye! You know I love